Now, let's see how that grid composed of latitude and longitude lines can help you find places on a globe. Let's say you're looking for Saudi Arabia, which is found at 45 degrees eastern longitude and 25 degrees northern latitude. Look along the equator until you find 45 degrees east. Find 25 degrees northern latitude on the rim holder or on the globe itself. Move your fingers together, and where the two meet at 45 degrees eastern longitude and 25 degrees northern latitude, you'll find Saudi Arabia.